He fell into a heady dream one day. The cars outside became the size of maidens. A tiny man with massive hands. He clutched his head. The floor around him must have caught on fire. The smoke got in his eyes. But it had allowed him to relax. Warm me, no con grande mani per relax.